When the gym collapsed on April 1st, the school board decided the best solution was to rebuild the gymnasium.
Having the school district being financially stable and the ability to be wise with the money decisions, they have been, and that's been a perennial thing for many years.
The estimated number for insurance is $5 million, which will bring the referendum cost down to $15,965,000.
The Browerville School Board requests that you be informed before you cast your vote on or before November 7th.